I have read a lot about walking as an artistic pretext, also about the slow movement and different ways of looking at the things around us. I have talked about the people of Bedford with Eva, the exhibitions officer, and we have discussed how to involve the people of the town in the crisscrossing project.